your harvest. You may have started at the same time, but this is your God. Your harvest will rise higher. I don't care how many persons are looking for what you are looking for. The sound of your amen. Your harvest will rise higher. Your harvest will rise higher.
I want people of God to today's devotional channel. If you're new here, please, we'd like you to subscribe on YouTube and follow us on Facebook. You can also do well to like, share, and comment so that others will get to see this video. God bless you.
And Joseph had a dream, and he said, I had a dream where we were binding our sheaves, we were gathering our harvest, we were gathering our harvest. All of a sudden, my sheaf stood higher. All of a sudden, my sheaf rose higher than that of my brethren. The sound of your amen. Your harvest, you may have started at the same time, but this is your God. Your harvest will rise higher. I don't care how many persons are looking for what you are looking for. The sound of your amen. Your harvest will rise higher. Your harvest will rise higher. Rhina, let your amen turn louder. Let your amen rise higher. Let your amen rise higher. Somebody shall fire. 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 Let your amen turn louder. Let your amen turn. I want you to call your name and declare, Jerry, thus saith the Lord. Say, Jerry, thus saith the Lord. As you move, as you move, as you move from one nation to another, as you move from one kingdom to another people, he gave a command for your sake. He gave a command for your sake. Say, Jerry, as you move from one day to another, as you move from one week to another, the Lord has released a word over your life. Say, Jerry, as you move from 1 hour to another hour, as you move from 1 minute to another minute, the Lord has given a word over your life. Thus saith the Lord, thus saith the Lord, thus saith the Lord, I have reproved kings for your sake. Thus saith the Lord, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Say, touch not, 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 touch not. Let your amen turn. Let your amen rise. Let your amen rise. Whatever I mention in August, I need you to scream with a loud voice. Touch not. You better declare it. You better scream it. Touch not. The Bible says, as they move from one nation to another, from one kingdom to another people, he reproved kings for their sake. He suffered no man to do them wrong. He suffered no man to do them wrong. Saying, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Whatever I say, I need you to declare it. Touch not, rising and falling. I didn't hear the voice of a warrior rising and falling.